Hello my dear followers, welcome to the World of the Magazine channel. Demet Özdemir is painful day Can Yaman supported. All the details are in this video. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and like our video before moving on to our news. As we know, bad news come from Demet Özdemir yesterday. The beautiful actress unfortunately lost her grandmother. Unfortunately, Demet Özdemir heard this on her honeymoon in Paris. Demet Özdemir is expected to return from her honeymoon early. Demet Özdemir announced that her grandmother died with a photo you posted on Instagram. All that remained of Demet Özdemir is grandmother were the photos they took together. Demet Özdemir last took a photo with her grandmother at her wedding. The photos they took at her engagement were also beautiful. In this difficult process, Oğuzhan Koç stood by Demet Özdemir. He did not leave her alone for a moment. Close friend of the beautiful actress also called her and expressed their condolences. As we know, Demet Özdemir and Can Yaman meet on the TV series Erkenci Kuş. The two were very good friends at first. Later, there were allegations that they were related. The duo also confirmed these allegations. However, they could not maintain this friendship and decided to remain friends. Although they got along well after their relationship, Can Yaman's libido statement about Demet Özdemir made Demet Özdemir very angry. Because of this, the ties between the two were severed. However, as we know, people should always be there for each other in difficult times, no matter how resentful they are. As soon as Can Yaman heard that Demet Özdemir lost his grandmother, he immediately called Demet Özdemir. He said he could be there for her whenever she needed him. He offered his condolences and asked if he needed anything. Demet Özdemir also thanked and hung up the phone. Really, Can Yaman is a very good person. Although they were at odds, she wanted to be with Demet Özdemir in difficult times. In such day, there is no animosity between people. People need to be there for each other in difficult times. We congratulate Can Yaman for this behavior. We hope that after this move, he and Demet Özdemir will get along well and reconcile. We have come to the end of our video. Thank you all for watching my video. Bye, I love you.